Well, first you want to see the grow. You want to know how clean it is, right? If you have the opportunity to do that. Most cultivators are that are growing in the legacy market, they don't want to bring you to where their grow facility is, because that's opening them up for liability. I get it. I get that. But what are some questions maybe that a consumer can ask to be comfortable knowing that this grower did it the right way, using the right nutrients and chemicals and pesticides on their plants? Are there any specific questions you would recommend that a consumer ask?
A couple of questions that are simple, but good questions to ask. You can ask, one, was it grown organically? And what I mean by that, was it just the sun and earth that you use? Sun, earth, and some water.
Right.
If it was that, then you know that that material has a high chance of being a lot cleaner. Now, you also have to wonder, okay, if that was done, what was the health of the soil? You know,